Thank you, Deputy Speaker. Mr. President, Mr. Titomboweni yesterday said nothing about the redirection of the 1.6 billion to fight gender-based violence, which is clear evidence that this again is one of your empty promises that are misleading our people. Now, my question is that, can you please extrapolate for us in detail what the prevention mechanisms will be? How will this 1.6 billion rand stop a girl child from being raped by her father, a daughter by her brother, wives by their husbands? Can you make us see the picture of what your money will do to stop men from killing women, raping them, and burying them in shallow graves? Because you have not extrapolated for that for us in detail. Thank you.